Ready to go knock on Drek's door?
All right, Rangers. Our plan of attack is simple. Halo drop into Skorg City. Fire a whole mess of bullets and take Drek into custody so we can be home in time for waffles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah, waffles!
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drek is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight.
Lock and load, Rangers. Suit up and rally in the aft airlock.
All right, team.
Let's bring it in.
Remember, our target is Chairman Drek.
Ready, Rangers?
On the count of three. Three!
Keep up, rookie!
All right, pal. You ready?
Well, I am.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Ratchet, no. Yeah!
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Buzz blades are a personal favorite of mine.
Woo-hoo!
Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you.
The last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank. Look, over there. Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries' ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are. Gadgetron Career Opportunity. Please state your current position. Assistant to the EW. List relevant skills. Filing. It's the defect. What are you doing back here?
There must be a way through this room. That looks dangerous.
Think your way out of this one!
leaderboard. Do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant, Zed, is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
System settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek. Successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
Spend all day stacking. do about this crate blocking your way into the security room. Yep, I'd just give up if I were you.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight into the lava pit!
Hey, Mr. Chairman Drek. It's Zed, calling for, no reason. Everything's fine. I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping crate or anything. In fact, I was just calling to assure you that there is nothing to worry about. Security is, you know, secure. So, bye! Season finale, too. Hey, let me down. Heed my warning, Warbot. You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries. Don't you dare execute that command. You executed it! Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems! You did it again! I don't believe this!
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
All right, let's head inside and find Drek.
Engaging motion scan.
A demonstration of the good doctor's latest model.
Toasted.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
It looks like the main office is up there.
my. This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Check out my fully loaded.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
You go for the station. I'll cover you. Think you can flank that turret? Nice work. Let's move. Watch yourself over here. We've got Zircons!
Mr. Zircon is here. I will punch you in the face with...
Oh, did you enjoy my Zircons? Don't worry. There are plenty more surprises ahead. Get ready.
Here we go.
Mr. Zircon, did you a concerto of suffering?
More of them.
Warbots! Okay, I refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Thank you. across from the office. Get in there to shut down that force field.
More warbots coming our way.
Let's take out these warbots, then deactivate those lasers. Captain, are you there? Ratchet and I are under fire and we need assistance. Over.
Understood, Ranger. I'm sort of tied up over here myself. Yep, lot of enemies. Too many, really. Get out of here, enemies! Yeah, I'm under a lot of heavy fire, so unfortunately I won't be able to assist. So, good luck.
Brax, we could use a hand here. Brax?
They're here! Take that, you lousy synthenoids!
Great. Well, looks like it's all on us.
By the security room.
There's the security terminal. You must disable it.
Cut you off!
Now, I'm finally here.
Goodbye, stupid Ranger.
I'm okay.
You want to take this one?
Enjoy the last minutes of your lives, Rangers! Wish I could stay and watch, but I've gotta run! Toodles!
We can't let that slime ball get away!
Mr. Zippo!
Your feeble weapons are stupid!
Keep shooting! It's working!
Here. Master Zircon.
Fascinating. These are plans for something called a deplanetizer.
Deplanetizer?
Why would Drek be destroying planets?
Not destroy. It seems that Drek is trying to build the perfect planet.
Hey! Huh? Wait for me! Wait! You don't even have my email!
In space games, you have exclusivity to whoever's
looking.
Okay! Okay!
Novalis! He wants Novalis!
Novalis? Novalis is populated.
Yes, 43,618,924 people to be exact.
The Snorkels has had twins this morning.
We gotta move.
There's not a minute to lose, Rangers. Let's rendezvous and head toward this deplanetizer thingy.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.